You can expect to see a lot more of these types of protests on both sides of the abortion issue over the next year and a half if Initiative 108 makes it onto the ballot.
The title is adopted.
This was just the first step in approving the language.
Anyone who runs a citizen initiative has to come to get the question set at the title board, so the language you actually see on the ballot.
This proposal would make it a felony to perform abortions after 22 weeks, which is about 5 months into pregnancy. There would be an exception for when a woman's health is in danger.
Our initiative, of course, is really only prohibiting it for the doctor or the person who performs the abortion, and so it is not in any way making it illegal for the woman who the abortion is performed on.
Colorado legalized abortion in 1967 and is one of seven states that doesn't have any time limits on when women can get an abortion. Abortion rights advocates say that is how it should be.
We've seen this happen before. Colorado voters have rejected abortion bans 3 times in the last 10 years. We really don't expect this to be any different. Coloradans fundamentally believe that these kinds of medical decisions belong between a woman and her doctor.
If it does pass the next several steps, supporters would need more than 124,000 ballot signatures to get a spot on the 2020 ballot. And if the initiative does make it onto the ballot next year, it would simply need a majority to pass, since it is a statutory change and not a constitutional change. Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
All right.